So now they've been BOE dipped. They've removed any oxide grown by the piranha. We rinsed them, and now we'll put them into the RCA Clean or SE2 to remove potassium and sodium contamination.